What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse, welcome back, and I have some really cool information when it comes to Advanced Warfare and legendary items. No, it's not legendary guns yet, but I strongly feel that that is on the way. I really think we are going to get some legendary guns sooner than later, but in the meantime, it's all about those legendary gear sets, those loadouts, the Birdman, the Carnivali, and the CSI or CS or CI, CI I think is what it's called, and I still don't have even half of that, but now, Sledgehammer has announced that we are getting a new legendary gear set. As you can see on the screen right here, we are getting a Samurai legendary gear set, which looks absolutely phenomenal. This thing is going to be sick, especially if you can get the helmet, because these things are rare. They are holding to the truth of being legendary, because they are hard to pull. Yes, people are pulling them, but they are way more scarce than an Elite or a Royalty or anything like that. These things are hard to get your hands on, so getting this Samurai, even just the helmet, is going to be absolutely sick. My question is, do we get a sword as a specialty weapon to go along with this, Michael? Michael Condry, let me know. Can we get a sword, please? That would be totally awesome. But yes, we are getting a legendary Samurai gear set. I don't know if it's going to be a 7, 8, or 9 piece, probably an 8 piece. We'll have to wait and see. They said it's coming soon. I will give you guys more details as I have it, but this is pretty cool. Another step in the legendary category. Hopefully, not too far down the road, we see some legendary guns with their own stats, which would just be absolutely phenomenal, especially as Advanced Warfare winds down the summer and into the fall before Black Ops 3 gets here. I think that would really ramp up the hype for the game even more, and we'll have to wait and see. But for now, we get to be Samurais. Let me know if you guys are excited. And I will let you guys know when I'm going to do some live openings to try to hunt these down once we have a date when we actually get this new gear. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later.